sweating freaked out by a thing I'd seen. A pretty paranoid thought in a silly dream. There's a copper knocking at my door, and he's asking where I've been. Here ends your life of criminality. Say goodbye to your friends and your family. Don't pack no bags, get in the back, cause you're coming back with me. Be silent, it's your right, and you better not fight, cause you're going under lock and key. Down, taking it downtown. 2 days later, I was staring at a judge's frown. Said you're guilty and you're gonna pay. We're gonna run you to the ground. And many weeks passed by, I was still confused. What had I done wrong, or what was I accused? And why does no one take the time to explain what is the use of sitting in a jail cell, running to hell, singing a little punk rock blues? Served my time near the end of my term, nearly out of my mind. They asked me, what did I learn? I said, I didn't really learn a thing. Yes, my freedom I wanna earn. They said, no. I asked why. They said, because I didn't try. I said, you never even told me anything about my crime. They said, you asked too many questions, boy, and you ain't done enough time. And the months rolled on of this bloody carry-on. I kept paying for the price of all the things I hadn't done. But I'll keep on fighting while the world goes around. And I'll keep on asking questions till I'm 6 foot underground. I'm sitting in a jail cell, sprawling to hell, singing a little punk rock blues.